Chief Morgan, apparently there was someone who was shot today in Jessup. What can you release at this moment?
Well, we have a victim on his way to Savannah at this time. He was shot in the right calf, and it's through and through shot, and he was just taken to Savannah for caution.
Okay. Any idea what may have perpetrated the shooting?
No, we're looking at video from downtown right now, and got a description of a SUV and a black truck, but that's what we're looking at right now, trying to determine the suspect at this time.
So I'm assuming he was shot from a vehicle, or was he shot by someone who exited the vehicle, Chief? Do we know at this point?
Well, looking at the blood trail, looked like he was shot inside the vehicle and got out of the vehicle, and one of the doctors that was passing by seen him in the roadway, stopped by to render assistance at this time.
So obviously non-life-threatening wounds. And what about suspects or anything at this point? Who are you looking for, anybody here?
Right now, we don't have any suspects right now. We have vehicles that we're looking at, but we don't have any name of any suspects at this time.
Okay. And should the public have any information for you, Chief, who should they call?
If you have any information concerning this shooting, you can contact us here at the Jessup Police Department, 912-427-1300, and ask for myself, Major Alex Reddish, and Captain Nick Ellis.
And before, one last thing, Chief. He was shot where in proximity to the Jessup area, and where did he end up being? You know, where was he found?
He was shot near his business. He owned a tax business downtown, and he left that tax business and came and was landing in the roadway near the Scran Theater.
And this happened around what time, Chief?
The shooting happened around 8:29 this morning.
Okay. I'll let you get back to work.
Yeah, I got here just in time then.